folks around here are fighters.
Hey, my gross patate, she's ready to go. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwaymen will be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça te tente-tu? Et moi, je capote.
I won't rest until we run those masked assholes out of Hope County.
you.
Pressure behind my eyes.
For me, it has nothing but fear.
Information worth sharing.
Those Irk's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about, but I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of highwaymen near a cave down that way. You should go introduce yourself.
Shiver the
still there?
If we want to get back to 20th...
Hell of a day.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lawless had from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Can't imagine what it was like to survive that train crash.
The Highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for eating. To keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap.
Looks like you brushed off that crash pretty quick. Those Highwaymen were busy.
Okay, I'm in.
Cause they know we wild as we know they scared of us. No, they don't care for.
I can't even imagine.
Was it for me? The rumor mill's really.
You ever hear of our local crackpot, Larry Parker? He's long gone, but I bet he left behind some good things that nobody's found yet.
Watch out! Watch out!
Here.
Oh. behind me. Writing paper on the time. Fucked up nigga, hand me. Got the money, got a movie. New art, new jewelry. Gucci collar, no blue wig. 100K in my new chain. Diamond ruddy in my neck.
Thank you. Testing, testing. Wow, I can't believe Larry's stuff still works. I mean, obviously it would be new what he was doing. I remember him stockpiling all this stuff saying he needed for a trip to Mars.
I'm gonna marry you! Whoa, whoa.